There's a run that is stopped behind the line by the Bulldogs defense. Back to the line of scrimmage.
Nothing, that's the whole point. It's like, how do you get out of bed?
Ah! spread them out.
Folks, as the presenting sponsor of the Southern Nevada Regional Championships, Learner and Rowe Injury Attorneys wishes all Nevada high school student athletes.
It'll be first down and 10 from Centennial's own 49-yard line. A second down, 1 yard to go, long one.
Fast play to the snap receiver. Quick screen to the outside.
Centennial Bulldogs. Ball will be at the 17-yard line. Short game, though. That'll make it third down, 1 yard to go for the Bulldogs.
Cornerback. one makes the arena.
About that one. The leg game.
Hey, Hurricane! Hurricane!
So the penalty is against the Jaguars. Call is delay again, I believe, for advancing the ball after.
How you doing?
1:13 left to go in the second quarter. One play up the middle gets stopped by the Bulldogs. Jaguars get the punt off. Number six takes it down. That results in a second down and 10 yards. Second down, 27. Thank you.
Is Desert Pines Jaguars 0, Centennial Bulldogs 14. We got.
Brother was nice.
I get out, I was like, that's enough there too. I ain't even looked to see where they at. I was like,
yo, TV, Sean.
He's trying to press him. Like, it was second and 25.
Eight, the plus 48. 49. First 10.
Go, 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 go.